October 2023. Why free speech is not a priority in Southeast Asia. Many people in Southeast Asia prioritize protecting social harmony over rights to free speech, according to a recent study.